You mean to say you wrote that?
Poor thing, but mine own, absolutely.
You let Jerry have it?
Of course. He's joined my infant class.
You're a mean pig.
But you said...
There's anger and there's spite. I was angry, but you've been spiteful. I hate you.
Oh.
Are you really a spiteful person?
Oh, no, I'm considered specially nice. Here comes that nice Mr. Jolliffe, they all say.
I wonder. Do you know what you're going to do now, Mr. Inigo Jolliffe? You're going to write another as good, if not better, for me. And listen, one day a big manager from the West End will hear me sing it. He'll send for you, and he'll send for me. And we'll both make fortunes. Two fortunes.
What's this you brought me?
Her name's Kay. She sings and dances.
I shall paint her.
I'm sorry, but I haven't time to stop and pose.
I shall paint your song, your dance. You do not matter at all.
I told you it was all very simple.
What's it called?
One does not call one's soul by name. Would you call your soul Bert or Ted? Don't move. The perfect wood nymph.
Oh, she's not a wood nymph. She's a barge girl.
Wood nymph, water nymph, what does it matter? I see her as a speck of foam on the mighty ocean.